So we want to begin our journey here in Nowa Huta, which is quite forgotten place in Krakow, and not so touristic place also. We want to show you some good place to visit from here. Now we are near to the Huta Sędzimira. It's a old steelworks which actually works, and it's a really important part in history of whole Krakow and also Poland. Guys, just look at these amazing shadows. Okay, we're done here. Now we're going to artificial lake of Nowa Huta. Okay, so we're arrived in artificial lake of Nowa Huta. In 50s and 60s, this was a really family place. There was concerts and all of the events. Later on, it became a little ruin, just to recover in 21st century. Now you can see it's a lovely place to run, to ride bicycle and so on. Okay, so now we're heading to the Świt Cinema. Świt Cinema was built in 1953, and since then until 2002 functioned as cinema. Formerly the cinema got two halls, big one and small one. Bigger one became in 2012 Tesco, and the small one became this Filmowa Kafe. This place is so cool. You can eat it. You can eat it. It's so cool, you can eat it. This place is so cool, you can eat their amazing homemade cakes, drink perfect coffee and tea. And we just love this kind of cafes where you can sit down and read some book, listen to the people and really nice music. This cafe also revived the good spirit of this historical place, because you can watch there some movies. We've ordered a big piece of cake and coffee, and we've paid 22 zloty, which is a really nice price for this kind of order. So now we are on Rose Avenue. This wide pedestrian road is way to go to the central square of Nowa Huta. And formerly in here, in 60s and 70s, there was plenty of roses here everywhere. Now there's just symbolic roses in here. On this Rose Avenue, there is a restaurant named Stylowa, which can be translated into stylish. It's definitely no longer stylish, but we can imagine that in their best years was a really nice point on this quiet gray political situation. Okay, so here is a milk bar named Centralny. That's quite obvious because we are near to the central square of Nowa Huta. Here you can eat some of the traditional Polish cuisine and pay less than you think you can pay. In this kind of bar, you can find professors, police officers, children, students, and also quite poor people. So everyone eats there. I don't think that you can see anything, but everything is cheap. Okay, so we ordered dinner. We pay 19 zloty for this. Give it a try. Guys, it's really delicious. So as you can see, you can buy really cheap dinner we pay less than for this coffee and tea and cake. So it's amazing price and the food is really, really delicious. And one thing, remember that you can't pay here by card, so you need to have money. Okay, so we ate huge dinner. Now we are heading to, we basically are on Central Square. We give you a little tour here. And this will be the last part of our today vlog. Okay, so now we are on Central Square of Nowa Huta. From here it's divided for parts A, B, C and D, and we really recommend you to go there. While you looking for information about Nowa Huta, you probably came across one stereotype that Nowa Huta is a really dangerous place. That's not true. You can easily go there and you wouldn't die. And we really recommend this place because there's a lot of cool stuff in here. And if you doesn't like really touristic places, Nowa Huta is for you. So that's it for today. Feel free to communicate with us and see you soon. Bye bye.